So we are going to create this little perky example. So these are perks that our infamous genies require. So in our genie controller, we need to add a couple of action methods. And so I'm going to go ahead and add perks. This is going to be my get method. And then I'm going to do a post. And this is going to bring in a string array that we're calling perk. And we'll comment this one out, but this is interchangeable. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to comment it out. I'm going to run it with the other one. And then we will flip flops just so you can see that it works. All right, so we're pulling in our string array. And so at this point, the form did post. So we're setting posted to true. And we're taking that array of perks and we're storing it in a view bag and we're going back to our perks view. So what we don't have at this point is the actual perks view. This should go into the Genie view folder. And we're calling it perks. The perks of being a genie. And to make your lives easier, I do have something for you to copy. So what is this doing? This is not doing anything that you haven't seen before, believe it or not. So if the view bag posted is equal to false, which means that it has not posted. I am displaying three different dropdowns. So the first one is the type of housing, the second one is for transportation, and the third one is for amenities. Okay, and then we've got a little submit button. The third one, it does allow them to select more than one thing. And then to go with our if, we have an else. So if it's going to run through this code, if it did post, which means they filled this in and it's submitted. So if it did post, then all it's going to do is kind of display those perks back. Okay, so we got a variable I'm calling Genie perks. And I'm doing a for each to go through that list of perks that they selected. So I'm going to go ahead and copy all of this. We will paste that. And I'm going to save everything. And then to speed up the running of this, I'm going to press Control and F5. Or to hopefully speed it up. Hopefully it'll be faster. All right, so to get into this, we don't have the Genie stuff on the menu. So it's Genie/perks. All right, so we've got our dropdowns, type of housing. Okay, my genie wants to be in a condo. Ooh, flying carpet looks good. This is an amenity heavy genie, and I'm going to submit. And then that array went into the controller and it got sent back to the view where it did a for each and processed it. So that is what we are looking at. Now, just to show you that these are interchangeable, I'm going to remove the comments from here and move them down there. So I'm using request form. Oops. It's always helpful if you spell these things correct. There. Okay, so we'll save this and control and F5. And then again, we're going to have to do /genie/perks. All right, so I think this genie now wants to live in an RV. And let's see. I can blink and transport. We'll do that one. Still wants amenities though. And we'll submit. Okay, so that does all look like it is working at this point. And so I know this was a fun assignment, but now you are done with the wishes and the genies. So we are going to close that out. And at this point, you can go ahead and submit to GitHub.